Greeting. Are you here for... In this ash, it reminds me of... In this ash, it reminds me...
Is that potion what I think it is? Bloody Celibus. I suppose he's up to something again. Oh, I won't interfere. You go ahead and do what you must. The Round Table has no code to speak of. But I ask you this. Are you really going to do the bidding of that twisted dolly botherer? Or would you rather hand that potion to me and see if we can't get one over on the bastard? Well, I won't force you. But I think your plan would be a dreadful waste. She's not herself right now. And though I have no need of her, she still has potential. Certainly more value than she'd have as a bloody puppet.
In this ash, it reminds me. In this, it reminds me. It reminds me of.
I've no time for idle chit-chat. The only thing I will hear from you is...
Are we and
I have an... The only thing...
Are we and
I have an...
In this ash, it reminds me.
Dispose of the potion myself. You go and see Celibus, but don't give anything away. Just tell him that you tricked your mark into drinking the potion, as planned. Despite knowing next to bloody nothing, he's so far up his own arse he won't suspect a thing. His inevitable display of arrogance will certainly be a sight to behold.
So you made Nefeli drink the potion. Well done. You were a touch more useful than I had thought. Very well. Then you shall have your gift. Knowledge of the sorcerous arts under the tutelage of the great preceptor Selavis. I doubt much of it will lay within the grasp of a mere tarnished. If you put your mind to it, perhaps you won't embarrass our lady. You wish to begin right this moment? Well, your impatience, though boorish, is understandable. You break into a man's private chambers, rooting about as you please. Your oafishness knows no bounds. Fine and well. You tricked Nefeli and had her drink the potion. I believe that makes you my accomplice. You yearn for a puppet of your own. Well, normally one of your stature would never be allowed. But perhaps I can make a very special exception. Now, choose. Had Nefeli drink the potion? Truly? Then perhaps something was amiss with it. It's concocted from the finest ingredients, but perhaps I should review the recipe. I may have expected too much of her to begin with. How's the puppet I gave you? A thing of exquisite craft, is it not? Begging for another lesson so soon. There remains much to be done. Always. Bye. own ways. Goodbye.